Hi guys, welcome back to Hisham's World. Today I'm going to show you facts about the amazing city of Melbourne. Apart from being crowned the world's most livable city for 7 years in a row, it is generally considered to be a very safe city. Melbourne is a coastal capital of the southern East Australian state of Victoria. Melbourne was the first city outside of Europe and North America to host the Olympic Games. Melbourne's tram systems is the largest in the world. City of Melbourne is often referred to as Australia's Garden City. The black box, which is invented for planes, because it was invented for when planes crash, it will back up what happened. Was invented in Melbourne and now is used in every single plane. Traditional Aboriginal name of Melbourne is Narama, and Narama is the traditional lands of the Kinanu Nation. Traffic lights in Australia were installed in Melbourne. Melbourne is the only city in the world with 5 international standard sporting facilities on the outskirts of a city. And this include the MCG, Docklands Stadium, Rod Laver Arena, Heston Arena, Olympic Park and Melbourne Park. Yeah. Melbourne is the capital city of Victoria and Australia's second largest city. Approximate area of Melbourne is 9,900 kilometers square of suburbs spread more than 40 kilometers to the south, 30 kilometers to the east, 20 kilometers to the north, and a sprawl across vast flat basalt plains to the west. Melbourne is so popular for tourists because the city offers up an exquisite dining, exhilarating sport, and abundant opportunities to experience art. This is nearly the end of the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below. See you in another video. Bye.